Alone and to wait, no stranger. She sleeps a bundle of roses, shrouded by darkness of her grave. For her husband, Zahra searches. Alone and to it, no stranger. She sleeps a bundle of roses, shrouded by darkness of her grave. For her husband, Zahra searches. She sees a light above the ground, and Ali she recognizes. She calls his name without a thought. She calls his name without a thought. He does not hear her grave, she leaves. She calls his name, he walks away, and her cries he does not answer. She calls his name, he walks away, and her cries he does not answer. In her grave, Zahra once Haida. He buries her and he leaves her. In her grave, Zahra once Haida. He buries her and he leaves her. In her grave, Zahra once Haida. Left in the darkness of her grave, every memory she'd recall. They rise above her like roses, and like arrows on her they fall. When once this lion would not sleep, if but a wound on her befell. She calls out his name in her pain, he does not come to soothe her call. She lies broken with wounds ridden, silent remains Badr's victor. In her grave, Zahra once Haidar. He buries her and he leaves her. In her grave, Zahra once Haidar. Trying to soothe her bleeding wounds, this broken rose turns to her side. She cries a sudden scream of pain, on her broken rib she resides. Trying to soothe her bleeding wounds, this broken rose turns to her side. She cries a sudden scream of pain, on her broken rib she resides. Not a soul comes to comfort her, no lion and none of her pride. And she's taunted by a fetus, a voice that comes from her insides. You're crushing me, mother, save me. You're crushing me, mother, save me. Let me live to see my mother. In her grave, Zahra once Haidar. He buries her and he leaves her. In her grave, Zahra once Haidar. A woman with broken petals yearns for the sight of her husband. A woman with broken petals yearns for the sight of her husband. She has not seen him for so long and hurts Zahra every second. Could it be that he does not come when my absence to him is mentioned? Oh Lord, lust, let me hear his voice. Without his absence, I'm burdened. Oh Lord, just let me hear his voice. Without his absence, I'm burdened. In his absence, Ali's silence becomes like her rib. Her torture, he buries her and he leaves her in her grave. Zahra once Haida, you taught me, O Ali, in life to cry your name with each burden. You taught me, O Ali, in life to cry your name with each burden. I've cried your name here in my death how many times, but you don't come. You serve the neighbor and the poor. This is your wife with wounds ridden. When I see you, welcomes me joy. My joy's left with me grief alone. I cried your name, no Ali came. I rest in my grave a stranger. I cried your name, no Ali came. I rest in my grave a stranger. He buries her and he leaves her in her grave, Zahra once Haider. She watches Ali leave her grave and upset Fatima because she watches Ali leave her grave and upset Fatima because alone, tormented by her wounds, she lies a mother without sons. But when he leaves, she sees a light. It lights her grave, to her it comes. Ali, he leaves, but in her grave, his beloved Ali welcomes. But when he leaves, she sees a light. It lights her grave, to her it comes. Ali, he leaves, but in her grave, his beloved Ali welcomes. He lights her tomb and soothes her wounds. Till time's end, they are together. He buries her and he leaves her in her grave, Zahra once Haider. He buries her and he leaves her in her grave, Zahra once Haider. Assalamu alayka ya Aba Abdullah wa ala al-arwah allati halat bifinaik. عليكم مني جميعا سلام الله أبدا ما بقيت وبقي الليل والنهار ولا جعله الله آخر الأهد مني لزيارتكم. السلام على الحسين وعلى علي بن الحسين وعلى أولاد الحسين وعلى أصحاب الحسين خصوصا سيدي ومولاي أبا الفضل العباس واخته زينب جميعا ورحمة الله وبركاته، إلى أرواح المؤمنين والمؤمنات وإلى أرواح خدمة الحسين نهدي لهم ثواب سورة المباركة الفاتحة مسبوقة بالصلاة على محمد وآل محمد.